And your statewide news network covers Lake County, where a receipt dumped illegally with other trash could land someone in court soon. Indiana conservation officers say they found the pile of discarded building materials. DNR shared this photo of it. It's been shared more than 1,700 times online. DNR says an officer found a receipt and will be visiting that person soon to help with cleanup and provide a court date.